On the descent, there is a terrible crash for Porte and Martin. Porte is forced to abandon.